Hey, what's going on out there? This is the J-Man, and I'm here with Bear 13, or 13 Bear, or whatever the hell his name is now. And we're going to play
some name, damn it.
Well, I gotta be. I mean, it's just the way to be. But we're going to play some Slam City.
Slam!
Slam, 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 slam city. And I guess this is like promoted by Scottie Pippen. And I think he actually like raps in this, yes, with Scottie Pippen. And it's one of those shitty Sega CD games where... Yes. That were not worth the time or the money to be made, and also not worth the money for people that actually bought this piece of shit.
But this intro is worth the time and money.
Oh yeah, definitely. It changes everything. That was a mad stomp.
Listen to those fat rhymes.
Look at that ghetto bitch.
I think that was a guy.
Well, maybe like
a ghetto bitch guy.
Post-op transsexual. You know, I actually bought this game, but I got it for $3, so. I think it was almost worth it.
That's a bad foursome.
There he is. Dominate the court. You know, I think Pippen should have at least got, like, a Nintendo game, you know.
Instead of
this. Alright, so... Let's play this damn thing. You gotta start with fingers first. It's like four discs. And yeah, I guess it's one opponent per disc.
You want some of this?
Which is really gay.
And so you're Slim Shady here, and you gotta shoot the ball from, you know, on the other side of the court.
It's a technological marvel this game is.
There's the guy from the 40-year-old virgin there.
I'm sure if any black civil leader saw this today, he'd just say, "God damn it, I don't know. It's just terrible."
Why you say, "God damn it, I don't know"?
We fought for civil rights for this.
I think that no color or race ever wanted anything like this. It's just like the controls are like, you can hit buttons all day and you might make a shot like that. You might, you know.
But you're not.
Yeah, but I'm, well, you know, let's not bring Ronnie into this. Oh!
Finger fucking good.
Yes, it is. Triple down.
Nigga.
Oh man, look at that rebound. Okay, what? What the? What is that?
That's what happens when a black guy is outacted in blackness by a white guy.
That was like one of Arnold Schwarzenegger's illegitimate children.
I think you gotta try a little harder. Made with her.
Could be. Oh, it took the little... What the fuck? Dude's wearing like a limp Dr. Seuss hat.
No, there's been nothing that gay in Dr. Seuss ever.
I don't know, some Where's Waldo bullshit. Oh. Find the good game!
Where's Waldo? Up your ass.
I'm gonna get the rebound! Oh wait, let me jump completely backwards.
This game is great, it disobeys all the laws of science and physics. I'm gonna jump forward, and it's gonna propel me backwards.
It just evades all the logic of entertainment as well. I mean, it's just... it's like a trifecta of horribleness.
No, this is entertaining in the fact that it's like completely really stupid.
Why am I playing this?
That and the scenes with the black guys talking shit.
Seemingly playing this.
Wink, wink. A turtle walks backwards in the Arctic.
Man, I almost broke a sweat running points on you so fast. You got beat down. Oh, you got took to school, man. Son.
Don't worry about it.
Damn!
I've got a ride.
Aw, shit, he took your fly, girl.
That was like the best part of the whole match right there.
Well, let's not do it. Let's not say it like that. It was the best part of the game.
Oh, this is a game? Yeah. Okay. Sorry. Oh, that's great. We get credits after every game.
Bring it on, bring it on, bring it on.
Turn it off, turn it off, turn it off.
So is this Pippen rapping?
Yeah, I believe so.
It's weird that you can, you know how like most people will use fake names for when they do shit they're not gonna be too proud of.
Yeah, well, I think
why did he use his real name?
Well, I think he was trying to be like Shaq. He was trying to be like Shaq.
He's trying to outbat him in video games?
Well, they were both on the Sega, so that's a toss-up.
Yeah, but Pippen was exclusive on the Sega. That makes it worse somehow.
Well, yeah, because he was the Michael Jordan shadow. You can't shadow Shaq, that big fucking monster. You can't shadow him.
And if you try to, his shadow's gonna eat you. Then he'll grow another 5 feet.
Yeah. He'll make another Shaq Fu game. And people will run. In fear.
Hey, you might as well do that now. It's not like he's got anything else going on.
God, finally. He was a pretty good rapper back in the day. I actually, like Shaq as a rapper.
I think
never liked him as a basketball player. I mean, you know, when you're fucking 8 feet tall and you're like,
oh shit, you're right.
Pounds,
and look, he was produced by Jelly Bean Bennett.
I can make shots from 2 feet away from the goal all day. I mean, I can make 3-pointers, so I'm better. Let me grow 2 feet and put on 300 pounds. I'm getting past, damn it.
Well, he was good in that one episode of Raw he was in.
I did not see that.
He, like, clotheslined the Big Show.
Yeah, that'd be a good matchup. Shaq and the Big Show.
It'd be the only even matchup he'd ever get.
I'll have to find out on YouTube. Well, Mark Henry.
Oh, yeah.
Well, if there wasn't enough punishment... Come on. We're gonna play this fucker again.
The quest to win. Yep.
This is where I travel back in time to save my girlfriend from the fingers. I didn't want her to be taken by the fingers.
I didn't want her to I get it now. It doesn't mean
no!
He's good. Well, it means he's good at diddling your girl.
Thank you, Mr. Obvious. Thanks, Jay Leno.
Obvious. Save yourselves!
Yeah, no one's getting fingered but Freddy.
Let's go, Ace, come on.
Yeah! Ew. Well, the only thing Fingers is fingering now is his fucking ass.
Is the fucking ball. Come
on, like
me,
ball.
I mean, yeah, me. Play better.
Yeah!
Grab that board.
Grab those balls. Aw.
Oh, I was hoping they would make out.
You see, it's funny because the white girl is dating a white trash boyfriend who likes to play basketball games, and the other girl was a ghetto slut train.
Yeah, she was a trick. And tricks are for kids. And, yeah, the character is having, like, a fucking seizure now. Oh, shit! That's shit. Racist, the white man stealing from the black man. Studio's gonna get flagged. I knew it.
Oh, well.
Yep, oh, well.
At least people got to see this wonderful, wonderful work of art.
Oh, absolutely, man. I mean, that sure made my night. Come on, Ace.
My mommy says I can beat the black man.
But she was saying it in a different way.
Look, it's the Dr. Seuss guy.
Yeah, there's the Dr. Seuss guy. So, that's the white pimp. Looks like Kramer.
Ooh, Ace just took a foot in the chest.
At least the shoe was clean. That was, Howie Long. Might have actually been him.
This is what he did before he covered football on Fox.
Yep.
Dark, dark days.
This was his resume.
Oddly enough, he didn't put in the parts about his football career.
Well, yeah, because nobody cares.
They just saw Slam City and they're like, "You're hired." Start sweating. Let me know. I ain't going
out. Oh shit! Might be game point. No.
That's racist. The black man running faster than the white guy.
Oh, that's game point. Yeah! We won! Pay up, Justin Timberlake. You bet on a blowout. Did I say that? Man, you lucky my shoes did. Motherfucker, I'm still taking your girl.
So instead of getting a love scene, we just get that guy calling us an asshole and the pimp trying to, you know.
Trying to do something. Right.
So Dr. Seuss guy.
So yeah, that's Slam City there.
We're sorry.
I guess I'll give a fucking rating, yeah. We apologize for this. Of course, cast again, like you haven't seen it before. I'm going to give this a 2 out of 10, only because it was kind of funny. And that's the only reason I'm giving it that high of a score.
I'm going to give it a 1.
Well, it was a game I always wanted to play for some weird reason, and then, like, actually, after I seen it, it was like, oh, never mind. What the fuck was wrong with me? So, yeah.
And I'm going to give it a 1, because when you light it on fire, it burns for about a minute.
Oh, okay.
So that's, you know, the only redeemable thing from it.
Well, if I set mine on fire, I'll give it a 3. All right, well, that's Slim City there. Slim Shady.
That boy okay, Slim.
That's Slam City there. And, well, that's it. And this is the J-Man signing out.
That's Vidania.